Hi, Tom Patri. I'm a Titleist staff member, and today I want to talk to you about hitting a tee shot when you've got extreme trouble down the left side of your fairway. In this case right here, I've got a very tight par 4 hole, and this boundary is right up against the left side of this fairway. So ideally, I'd like to hit a draw here and start the golf ball away from the trouble down the right third of the fairway and work the ball back into center. I want to play away from the trouble. Okay? So to do that, I'll do several things in my setup and then in my golf swing. First of all, I'm going to set up with a little bit of a closed stance and the ball a little bit further back than normal in my stance, okay? I'm going to feel like I'm making a very, very in-to-out golf swing and release the club in a very confident manner. I want to make sure that that ball does not start left of center, okay? Now, in extreme cases, I am not a draw player in normal circumstances. I hit a fade. If I were really under extreme pressure, I might go away from that game plan. I might hit my stock shot, which is a fade, but I wouldn't start it down the extreme left side. I'd start at center and work it right. And even if I ended up in the edge of the right rough, I'm still in play and I can live to fight another day. So let's hit a shot feed and try to hit that draw feed right now. So again, I'm gonna set up the ball a little bit further back in my stance, okay? Stance a little bit closed, shoulder line a little bit closed, and make an in to out swing with a lot of confidence down that right side. Just like that.